Manila, Philippines. The Department of Health on Saturday reported that Piccolo is still the number one cause of firecracker-related injuries. 2 days before New Year's Eve, five more persons were reported injured since Friday, raising to 77 the total number of cases since the registry opened on December 21. The number is still 54 cases lower than in the same period in 2016. 57 of the injuries were caused by illegal firecrackers, with Piccolo having 49 cases. Piccolo accounted for 64% of firecracker-related injuries as of December 30. This was followed by boga, improvised cannon, also an illegal firework, with 6 cases. More than half or 40 of the cases came from Metro Manila, followed by Western Visayas with 9 cases and the Bicol region with 8 firecracker-related cases. Malacanang listed Piccolo as one of the prohibited firecrackers, pumupitok, and pyrotechnic devices, umiila, for the New Year revelry. Also included in the same list are Super Lolo, Whistle Bomb, Goodbye Earth, and Atomic Big Triangulo. President Rodrigo Duterte last June signed Executive Order 28, which confines the use of pyrotechnics to community fireworks displays to lessen the risk of injuries. Related, pyrotechnics still allowed in households.